Here we are in the Ebenezer Church, about 5,000 square feet. We're gonna polish the concrete. We're gonna grind the concrete first. It's very uneven. Here, as you can see, the concrete, it's in pretty bad condition. See that? Right here, you can see some bad spots. We previously tried grinding it. This is it. This is the condition of the concrete. And this is RGB concrete stain. The only valley company specializing in commercial and residential floors. I'll get back to you. Here it is. West Loco.
How do you fix that, bro?
Polished concrete with heat.
With this.
In a gray slate.
Lower.
This is what we got. This is the final finish. It was polished and burnished here. You can see the sheen right there. The reflection. Here we see our custom logo. It's etched into the concrete. Won't scratch.